going on, the gaming chipmunk? Welcome back to some more Resident Evil 4. I love how she's outside in the rain, but you know what? It's fine. You know, we're going to the helicopter to the. Where are we at? We're in the farm right now. I want to say there's enemies here.
Spread out. On me.
Got it.
Alright, is it this way? No, we just got from that way. There's a ruby here and some stuff. See, I hear talking already.
Give me some space.
Give me some space.
Hey.
Missed. Drop the fire. There we go. Oh my god, my green battery. Of course. Oh shit. He was gonna run towards me. Oh, there goes the cow. Don't you fucking hit me, cow. Don't be aggressive now. Hold up. Let me see. I got. Oh, I can't even use that. I don't want to use that. There's no point. Please, cow, don't hit me. You dead? I need ammo. There's nothing else here or not. I feel like some stuff is- oh. Shit! Not you. Go, 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 go! And I'm out. Shit. Got 4 bullets. Go, 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 go. Dude, I need ammo.
Come on.
Get close to me.
No problem.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. There's that blue medallion right here.
Shit.
Pig, get him.
One down.
I got that bullet, yeah? Oh, fucking
Ash!
Are you serious?
Flee!
Where's the fucking cow?
You hurt?
No!
What hit me? What's that the fucking cow? Oh my gosh, this fucking cow.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Don't fucking do it again. He's gonna do it again, isn't he? I'm running away from the cow.
Ashley!
Fucking damn it, man.
You okay?
Dude, this cow's literally gonna kill me. I didn't even shoot you, cow.
Hurt?
Hit them.
No, I'm okay.
Hurry. Run with me. I need to find bullets. Can I jump this? I don't see anything. Something. Nothing. I don't even know which one is the bad cow. Shit. Shit. Hurry, run up. I don't know if this is a good idea or a bad idea. Oh, that's nice. Aha. Uh-huh. sure he is. There we go. Damn, I need bullets for sure. Okay. Since we are here, I want them to down again. Where is it at? It says it's in here. Oh, there it is. I'm really gonna wait to pull it out. There's a treasure here.
Last one. Well, that stinks.
And it shows there's a ruby over there. Let's see. Is he right? Yeah. Just don't know if it's upstairs or. Okay. And then there's a treasure here. Let's see. Is it not helping me on the other side? There it is. That should be everything here, right? Yes. Let's go through. Nothing. Let's see. How much bullet is one bullet? This is gonna be fine. I can find something here. Hopefully I can find something. I don't like this already. Come on.
You. Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Oh, shit. Hi. I got one bullet. You have any bullets?
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here. Go.
Got a knife. Oh shit.
Okay. It's game time. Leon! This one's on me! Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, and that's not.
What does eight do? The fuck's.
These spawns are made up of monsters. You're done warming up. Hold your strength.
Okay.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, you'd be good to go.
Oh shit.
I got this!
shit, that fucking hurt. Okay, hold up. Let me heal. Man, you know, crap. Shit. They're gonna be coming from upstairs now. Shit.
Let's go upstairs. Come on.
No. God damn it. I don't have anything to fucking heal.
Hey,
hold on.
Don't you make me some company?
Can I block this off? Nope. Shit.
I am good. Thanks.
Okay, hold up. Crap. Give me a shotgun. They're good. All from right. Coming down.
This one's good.
Downstairs. Run a little bit. Grab the green herb. Grab these two. Is there anything up here? Does that help? Yes. Don't wanna die. Shit. Jump down. The loot. Oh, it's only last fucking second. Shit.
One down.
Did he die?
Start explaining.
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you-
No time for any questions, the clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
He just leaves. Why can't he just stay with us? And that's the end of the chapter. Well, I'm just gonna save it here. I think it's a good time to end the video here, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, make sure leave a like and subscribe for more videos on like this. Bye.